Recording has started.
All right, hi there. So I've seen a few people play this game. This is called, I think it's The Exit 8. And what it is you have to walk around this place. It's a loop. And the instructions that I've seen so far are that you walk around, and the second you see something that's not right, you turn around. But if you get it wrong, so what happens is you'll see exit, it'll say zero when you start, and you go around, and as long as you don't make any mistakes, and you don't see anything weird, and you don't have to turn around when you should have, it'll say one. The next time, if you get it right, it'll say two. But if you miss something, and you don't turn around, or you turn around thinking you missed something, you saw something, and you're wrong, it'll go back to zero. That's all I know. I've seen a few videos. So let's just get into this and see how it goes. I'm kind of curious. And I'm looking up because my camera's right there. See? But the game is up here. It's right there. Okay. All right. Let's do it. Resume. It just basically starts. When you start the game, it just literally just goes right and you're just walking. So there you go. Okay, hello. Security camera operation. I feel like it's sort of safe to go around the first time. No smoking. Keep left, I suppose. Right. See, it says zero there, so I just, yeah. I don't think that'll throw anything at me. Okay. Nope. Doesn't say anything. So go here. Camera up in the corner. Lights. Here's the posters again. Here's the gentleman. Okay. Looking up, make sure all the doors are here. Good. So far. Not smoking, no smoking again. Keep left. Still says zero. I must have missed something. Crap. Alright, fine. I don't know what I missed, but. Love Unreal Engine, though. Smoking. Am I missing something? Okay. Don't overlook any anomalies. If you find anomalies, turn back immediately. If you don't find anomalies, do not turn back to go out from exit 8. Okay, fine. I'm not seeing anything yet. It keeps going zero, so. No smoking. Left. One. Yay! There really wasn't anything weird going on. Two. All right. So far, nothing. That was an anomaly. What did I miss? Shnikes. 1. Well, that's better than 0, so I didn't miss anything this time. It's nice. Okay. Smoking. Two. Okay. I feel like there's supposed to be something there. I think it's a keep left, right? There you go. 3. Although, I didn't think he'd left. I see there's a sign I said keep left. I don't even know if that was the wrong one, but 4. Alright. I thought that was the thing that was wrong, but apparently it wasn't, but it still didn't hurt me. See, this is where I thought I should see keep left. See, there's a sign I said that says keep left, and what did I do? What did I miss? Oh, I can run. Left. See, I don't see anything wrong. I really don't. Doesn't mean anything's wrong. There's keep left. 2, okay. Alright. I'm just really excited because there's a guy prey dog who has been responsible for the VR. I don't think this guy's right. Yeah, he was looking at me. He never looks at me. There's a guy named Prey Dog, and he's doing. He was responsible for the VR versions of the new Resident Evil stuff, and okay, he wasn't looking at me this time. Of course. And he's been working on what's known as the UE VR injector, which basically means he's working on a way for any game that's being made, there you go, with Unreal Engine version 4 or higher to be converted to a VR. And not like faked. Kind of the way, I forgot what it's called now. There's Reshade and another one, Vorpex, because I had Vorpex once. And this is like real, the way no smoking. Yeah, so I'm looking forward to that. So you could essentially in any game that's being done in VR could be made. Any game that's being done in Unreal Engine 4 or 5 can be converted with this thing into a VR game. And that, to me, sounds awesome. I love VR. It's still not easy. 5. He's not looking at me, so that's fine. Dog salon. Yeah, so I think we can maybe do VR makes me happy. Oh, what a name is. Okay, he seems. Oh, he's really tall. All right.
to God it's following me. It's not, but it feels like it's following me. Alright. Let's try this again. No smoking. Keep left. Free. Yeah, so I've got that one wrong. Wait, there's a door missing. Isn't there? I feel like there's a third door. Yay. There was a third door. There's the third door. And okay then, thank you very much. Five. I'm sure I'll get back to zero anytime now, but this is fun. Three doors. Six. Three doors, two things. He's not weird. Seven. Can I do it? Probably not. What did I miss? You have to turn around where you see it too. He's not like, I'm gonna turn around anyways because I'm pretty shitty sure. All right, Three doors, two things, number... Oh, I didn't check concourse or not. It's probably what it was, too. Frick. Thank you. I'm good. I don't even know what's behind that door. Three doors, two things. Signs are fine. He looks okay. Concourse is fine. Oh! Thank you. Spooky sign. See, I kind of know what to look for. Some. But there's other things that are a little more subtle that I obviously keep missing. Two. Turn back because, well, yeah. Three. Since all the do not enter signs on the ceiling kind of threw me a bit of a bone, as they say. Should be three. Four. Even better. Oh, nope. Mr. Man's walking way too fast. Five. Center door handle. Every time I see him standing here, I freak out a little bit because it's like, all right, he's just looking at his phone. I don't need to worry about that. I see somebody in the back of the wall, so I'm going to turn around again. Seven. It's gonna be 0 or 8. monsters. Anomaly. I think I missed something. Oh my god. Oh. Wow. All right. Look at that. I made it. Brief, but fun. Nice. Well worth, I think it was $4 Canadian. Fun. All right, well, that was that. And I may have very well played again, because apparently there's lots of anomalies that can happen, and this was fun. And we'll see what happens next time. So, that's it for me. Oh, thank you for using the Underground Passageway. We apologize for any inconvenience this may cause you. There are 18 anomalies that have not been found. We appreciate your understanding and cooperation. Fair enough. Okay. Well. Oh, excuse me. It's been a long day. And on that thrilling note, I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. My name's Tom. See you again. Oh.